Sub-Saharan Africa has made great strides to ensure its people have access to safe water, sanitation and hygiene over the last decade. But we still have over 600 million people who do not have access to proper sanitation and hygiene, and 300 million people who don't have access to safe and clean water. For the first time, the global community has set a specific goal number 6 that is going to focus on water, sanitation and hygiene. It is an important step at global level. WaterAid as an organization is part of this struggle. We believe addressing inequalities that prevent people from accessing water and sanitation is critical. We also believe integration of water sanitation as a key development agenda across sectors is going to help leverage resources for this to happen. It is not going to be business as usual. We need proper commitment at all levels in terms of global resourcing, in terms of governments prioritizing, local governments being committed to make this happen. We also believe that through looking at the different approaches and technologies we use to get water to people, we are able to have locally available opportunities through which people can get water sustainably. The impact of climate on water sanitation and hygiene has to be tackled very, very seriously. We know it is a difficult journey, but we are almost there and we should be there. We can make it.